Hey guys, Nicky Moons here. We're gonna do a GTA San Andreas mod. I'm gonna show you the 6-star mod, And a couple of helicopters are gonna spawn. Suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. If it boots up. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. The good news, guys, my strike is fired now. Show you. My studio. From my so I have my they warning left now. So I have a warning left. My warning will expire after. My warning should expire after December 27th. My strike already expired. It's gone now. And I just have to wait for that to expire. I have to wait to December 27th. And it should be gone. And his son. The scene was rocking over digging the sounds. Igor on chains backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bang. Okay guys, we're back. I'm gonna reboot GTA San Andreas. I just had to replace one car because it wasn't replacement yet. Then you can monster mash. Alright, here we go guys. Here we go. Igor, you impetuous young boy. So the thing is breaking out a little bit. That's alright.
Turn you into a motherfucker.
LSPD, stop the vehicle. Home
units respond in 10851 North East Grove Street. Suspect last seen on a motorbike.
Police car. up there was a photo. He was held contact.
Oh,
just go to his car. Please fuck up. two on replays. Thank you. it though. The blue helicopters are coming. And we also got those two helicopters that are coming. this is a crash tin you get. This is what the crash tin kind of looks like.
Yep, you can see this is what it looks like.
Well, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hope you enjoyed. I kind of made this video a little bit quicker so I could show you guys some stuff. So yeah. Alright, see you next time.